Islands in the sun. Islands in the fun. The brethren, they full of energy. Some people say God is a trinity. Paradise are not convincingly. God gave us a spirit fiery. We're not thinking the world of bodily. But like a smart man gone with green money, we still come out and mash up the body. Sweet, sweet TNT. Oh, how I love up this country. Sweet, sweet TNT. No place in this world I'd rather be. Sweet, sweet TNT.
Oh. Guys, welcome back to WrestleMania. And coming up next, The Undertaker, as immortal as he takes on the tribal chief, Roman Reigns. This match is only about two things. Two prizes, the career of Roman Reigns and the 22-0 undefeated streak of The Undertaker.
And in time all things shall pass away.
Undertaker, you have beaten 22 men in each WrestleMania matches. And you are one of the greatest performers in all WWE. But do you fail to realize that I am the one in 22-1?
Roman, you fail to realize that I am the Reaper of Men, the Chaser of Souls, and at WrestleMania, I will come for your soul, and the streak will continue.
Undertaker, when I beat your undefeated streak at WrestleMania, you will worship me as your tribal chief, and you will worship me as your Lord and Savior.
Men, 22 men tried and failed.
Undertaker, when I beat your undefeated streak at WrestleMania, everyone will know that I am the one who conquered and exterminated the streak.
Best is the greatest of all time and call the main event at WrestleMania.
I'm very excited to be here. Let's raise some hell and have some fun.
Take us home, JR.
Anything goes. You aren't kidding, JR. Look at the war that Roman Reigns had a couple WrestleMania goes with Brock Lesnar. Their faces were all lumped up, there's bruises all over them. And it looked at one point like Roman Reigns was going to beat the Beast when Seth Rollins cashed in. Last year, WrestleMania, Triple H, this year, The Undertaker. It's all about whose yard it is.
Weighing 299 pounds, The Undertaker!
are looking at the most incredible performer in WrestleMania history.
Well, I like to try to look at the faces and see what you can read. Unfortunately, I don't see any fear. I don't see any intimidation.
This is not going to be pretty.
No, but it could be a classic.
The bell sounds, are ready to go, and remember, it's no holds barred. This one will not be for the weak at heart. Whose body will fail them first may be the story of this contest.
Well, we talk about it all the time, guys. The Undertaker, perhaps the best pure striker in the history.
Must have lose. You lose to the Undertaker at WrestleMania, you're one of many world champions that did that.
Ooh.
But think about if you win.
Uh-oh.
Whoa.
Dominant offensive weapon for the Undertaker thus far.
You had full 300-pound frame.
Here we go. Got a little snake eyes. Watch out.
And
you know what's coming.
How many times you felt that, John?
You aren't kidding.
Countered it. Looking for the cover and got a near fall. The first near fall of the contest. We can mark it down.
Yeah.
Favor Undertaker.
But the last one also, JR. Look at this.
Danny.
Yep. I think business may be picking up for the Undertaker. Steel chair in hand. Not to be utilized, I would assume, for comfort.
No, not at all. Make a statement. Uh-oh. Oh, right now. Spine
knowledge.
Oh man,
man, that,
and a certain sadistic nature.
Back down one more time.
Well, both of you gentlemen know how sadistic and cruel the Undertaker can be.
Roman Reigns is finding out right now, Michael.
Hey, at least momentarily.
Take a shot.
Superman punch.
And a second Superman punch.
Oh!
Man, what a Superman punch. It connected. Right flush to the jaw.
Four Superman punches from Reigns in this matchup. Still not able to put Taker away.
Roman looked like he was trying to go for something like his own tombstone piledriver or something, but couldn't get a handle of the 300-pound phenom.
Now it's Roman Reigns' turn with the chair.
Using the chair as a weapon, and he is using it very expertly.
And it's Roman Reigns not showing any mercy.
Reigns,
wow,
wearing the Undertaker out with a steel chair. Oh, he's got
Roman
to get
Reigns
back up.
Telling him, stay down.
Oh, thunderous.
Might be well served, John, to make a cover.
Roman figures he's got to inflict more damage, I guess.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at Taker.
Yeah, but he's helpless.
Yes, he's.
He's absolutely helpless.
Undertaker tried to set up. He tried to set up, but his body would not allow it. Undertaker trying, fighting with all he's got
Roman
to get
Reigns
back up. Undertaker is, he can't defend himself. His hands are down. Well, look out here. Momentum.
Oh, man!
God. And a huge spear.
Into the cover, hugs the leg. The streak is over.
Arguably the greatest win of Roman Reigns' career.
It'd be the greatest win of Roman Reigns' career 20 years from now, 100 years from now. He just defeated The Undertaker, who The Undertaker emptied everything in his arsenal, maybe everything in his soul.
Go back and take inventory of this match. Biggest victory of his life.
An incredible performance again at WrestleMania by Roman Reigns and still his young career. We are in his yard.
The deed to the yard apparently has changed hands.
The greatest gladiator I've ever had the honor to witness.
And the greatest.
My God, what a man.
75,000 here in the Superdome paying their respect.
It's like we're all in Santa Claus, isn't it?
To the greatest performer in WrestleMania history.
Thank you, Taker. Guys, that is heartbreaking to watch.
As I can't even begin to imagine what's going through that the mind of The Undertaker right now.
More punishment and physicality and then retaliating. Boom, with that.
How many Superman punches did Reigns deliver, John?
Superman, a way to stay in the match. Spear after spear, chair after chair.
This was a amazing offensive assault by Roman Reigns, who has never been better.
Number of spears, the number of Superman punches, as John mentioned, chair shots.
Then the added momentum for the ropes. And Reigns with that final spear and the solar plexus. And there goes the biggest victory of Reigns' life, beating The Undertaker at WrestleMania.
There ain't no grave can hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna rise right out of the ground. Ain't no grave can hold my body down.